Oh, hi, Russell. I'm still practicing for the exam so I can become a licensed alchemist.
Oh, yeah. You have to go home if you fail.
Yeah. Are you still searching for your dad?
Yeah. And as soon as I found him, I can finally become the mightiest puppeteer. That way I can entertain folk from all over the world. My dad is amazing with the puppet. He's also really strong. And I named my favorite puppet after him, Fritz.
Oh, I love puppets. They remind me so much of funny clowns.
How dare you? My puppets are way cooler than clowns. A puppeteer is an entertainer that makes shows and stories that can be told a lifetime after. And nothing like a stupid, boring exam.
Hey!
I mean, what makes the difference from a magic show in a circus and all that?
Alchemy is nothing like a magic show. For instance, with a single orb, two mix of gunpowder or ripples. I mean, definitely ripple stone. One drop of neutralizer. Distilled water. And bam! You got yourself a mining bomb.
Ferris?
No,
Ferris, look!
Oh,